PowerPoint is just pictures of her because that's anyway. So she goes to New York in the 60s, and she continues to publish there. And so the reason why I'm talking to you about her is because she was born in 1916, so in 2016, the centenary of her birth was celebrated. And as part of that celebration, a group of scholars put together a symposium in New York, which had to do with her theater and her work. It was called Marie Chauvet, Theaters of Revolt. She mostly wrote novels, but her first text was a play. She also acted, and then some of her work also incorporated theatricality. So the novels included plots with actors, and then so she was very theatrical in many ways. Her work was very theatrical, and while her work was censored for a very long time, the novel Love, Anger, and Madness was. These editions that you see here were 2004, 2000, I think this was the same one. And the very latest one was 2016. So between, what is it, 1968 and 2004, it's almost impossible to get a hold of this novel.